to that in a moment, Ben. It's a shame the coronation wasn't today because it's a lovely day across many parts of the country today. We've got more sunshine than riding the cool view of the sunshine as well. There are some clouds in Scotland. We've actually got a weak weather front that's been with us, a little bit of rain. We're picking up the southeasterly breeze as that area of the country gets its final dry. It's going to be really good. It's going to take away the cold weather we had this the other day. As the wind direction changes to more of a south or southwest, this is what we've got today, though. That rain, not really wind in Scotland, is heading up towards the northwest. Otherwise, it's been dry and bright and sunshine at times. Temperatures peaking at around 16 or 17 degrees. A bit cooler around some of those north sea places. In Scotland, is that south-east region. So, that will probably be more noticeable by tonight. We should push away that rain up towards the northern isles. Otherwise, it's going to be dry overnight. We'll have a dry day. We'll start with a good bit of sunshine around. Probably as the wind picks up, we'll see more cloud coming into the Scotland, North East England. And we'll put some rain coming into the southwest and then towards Wales and pushing some cloud into the island as well. So these areas are going to be a little bit cooler than today. They're also going to be cooler in the North East of England and also East of Scotland. Whereas where the winds are a bit lighter, keep them in the south east, it'll be warmer than today. Temperatures are likely to be peak at 19 degrees. Compare that with temperatures struggling to get into double figures in eastern Scotland and eastern England. And we've got that rain getting into the southwest. What there is of it will push its way northwards overnight, heading into later on in the week. There's not going to be a great deal of rain on that weather front on Friday. Following on from that, we'll find some sunshine, but showers will develop more widely, and this will be quite heavy. Later we should see it drying off here across the far southwest and sunshine. The wind direction is starting to become lighter and warmer in the southwest, but in Scotland, it's not still got that cold wind off the North Sea, so temperatures still lower here, otherwise simply around 15 to 17 degrees at the end of the week. Our weather, though, is going to start to come in from the southwest, so there will be weather fronts at times, things turning more unsettled as we head into the coronation weekend. No doubt the details of the rain will change, the timing is likely to change. This is how it looks at the moment. We're turning wetter actually on the big day on Saturday, particularly across the southern half of the UK. Driest weather looks like being on Sunday if you're going to have a party. And then on Monday, we're going to return to some heavy showers. But as I say, things may change a bit. Down, thank you very much. And that is all from the BBC News at Once. So just goodbye from me, and I'll be sure now we'll join the BBC's News team as well. You do have a very good afternoon.